Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Spookmas. yes, I am a lot. Yes, I am okay with that. I want to welcome each and every one of you to my Thursday streams. I know that this week, that Thursday for this weekend, last week has been much earlier than my streams have been for the rest of the weeks, and I apologize for that. But it is what it is. Hold on, let me... Okay, yeah. Sorry, I didn't remember unmute. I did not remember unmuting my microphone. Anyway, what was I saying? Anyway, welcome. If you caught my streams last night, you'll know that last night was supposed to be Evil Within, but at literally the last second, I decided, you know what, fuck it, I'm joining Melador219 and friends in Phasmophobia, because, you know, Phasmophobia is still a Spookmas thing, so that is what I did instead, and I hope that you, if any of you caught that, I hope you enjoyed that. If you're watching this on YouTube, unfortunately, I'm uncertain as of going live on Twitch, as of this moment, going live on Twitch, whether or not I will actually be putting that stream on YouTube. I might not. There were plenty of technical difficulties for me between Phasmophobia itself, Steam being a bitch, and Twitch being a bitch. So I don't know, we'll see. But I don't know. Anyway, I hope you all have been having a great day and a great week. And I hope you guys are able to just take a moment and relax with me, if you wish. If not, that's okay. Announcements. There will not be a Spookmas stream tomorrow. I have weekend plans, and I need Friday for that. And because my weekend plans extend to Monday, I may or may not, I do not know, I won't know until the night of, essentially, whether or not I will be streaming on Monday. So there may be no Monday stream, but there will definitely not be a stream tomorrow. So this will be my last stream for the week. Other announcements. I haven't really been plugging it too much, but Patreon and the Linktree. Anyway, let's get back to the Evil Within. Actually, just a second. Let me check Discord. Okay. Sorry. Alrighty. Now, we had just started a new chapter. Let me check my ammo here. We've got... let's make a couple of these. Just in case. There we go. All right, so we should be good on harpoon, on crossbow bolts. That's the word. For now, we've got two grenades. Good to know. You know what? I'm actually gonna pop those onto. Hold on. Let's rearrange this a bit. Okay. Let's put those there. That there. That there. And that there. I don't use... no, let's put that there. Okay, and then we'll just have that equipped. Okay. Alright, and then we have one of three there. Oh, we have a key. Good to know. Alrighty. Alright, there's a ladder down here. Let's see, is there anything in this room other than the ladder? Nope. Okay. Down the ladder we go. This is our climbing song. This is our climbing song. Well, that sounds fun.
How many have you killed, Reuben? Reuben? Does he mean Ruvik?
Yes.
The papers say were done to those people, those traps.
These vermin? These microbes? They're mine to do with as I please. But you are correct. This was not mere research. I'm close to perfection.
This is abhorrent.
This is my will.
Ruben Victoriano, a.k.a. Ruvik. Ooh, pick up. Pick up! I wish I had more goo than I have. These massive buzzsaw blades totally are not gonna, you know, come alive at some point and attack me. My children have been taken from me. Was it fate? Was it something he did? Surely not my perfect son. It was that fire. It ruined everything, took everything. The children are not the same, and neither is Ernesto. He said he was taking care of them, that they were safe, but now he says they're gone. How could that be? A mother would know such a thing. I still hear my darling boy's voice, his laughter, and always from the basement. It cannot be. A mother needs her children. Anything else to pick up in here? Check. I don't see anything sparkling or glowing or shining or anything. All right, let's go. Into the thick of it. Into the thick of it. Come on. Oh.
Who is that guy next door?
All right, let's go look at the guy next door.
Who are you?
Hate. Hate. Ruvik's hate. The man's consumed by it. He wants out. Wants to get his revenge. He wants back what he feels the world took from him. It's not like he could actually get that. It's not like he could actually get that. This world exists as long as he does.
You heard something just now?
Okay, Vianetta. let's come back in here, make sure there's nothing glowy, nothing in the toilet. That is absolutely something they've done before, if you don't remember. All right, what's this? Wealthy landowner and wife die in car crash. Nightmare for family. Bodies of Ernesto and Beatriz Victoriano found in wreck. Son inherits family fortune. We know that Ruben is their son, and he killed them. So he staged their family, their deaths, in a car crash to cover it up. At least that's what it, how it seems. No missing poster. Hold on a second. Sorry, I'm checking my phone to make sure that it's, that I'm actually going through. There we go. Okay. All right. Sorry. All right. Let's go ahead. Let's not pop in there in case we get, let's go in here. Oh, fuck. Can't do it from this side. Fine. Hi, Nurse Bayonetta. Oh, interesting. Can't do that side. It can't do that way either. All right, so we've got these two rows completed. Ooh, pistol shots. Ooh, 20 of them. Ooh. How many are left? 4. All right, cool. I might be able to upgrade that. Maybe not, because I only have 3,000. But, I go in there now? Nope, okay. Hey, Nurse Bayonetta. Nope. Okay. All right, let's see. With 3,000, what can I get? Okay, I could upgrade the shock bolts, could upgrade the freeze bolts. Let's go for this one. Because neither of them have I really upgraded much, and I don't really use them that much unless I absolutely need to. Just because, probably because, you know, they don't seem that useful. Probably because they probably don't feel that useful because they're not upgraded. So. All right. Come on. Hold on just a second. Let me message somebody real quick. All right. Sorry. There we go. I just remembered that I was gonna would message somebody, so. Bum, bum. More bullets, okay. So, that's 6 bullets that we have elsewhere. Oh, wrong gun. I want this one. Door here. That way. Sorry, my headset's being a dick. There we go. Shotgun shells. That. Ooh. Ooh, and a key. And an explosive bolt. Okay. Be careful now. Door there. Door there. Door here. Let's go this way first. Locked. Well, that's somebody I'm probably gonna have to fight. Anybody over here? Probably gonna have to fight them too. Let me guess. Locked? Alright, so that's two bullets and an explosive dart that we can't use. Okay. Anything back here? No? Okay. Thanks for the lurk, Yvonne. Burn, baby, burn. Who's shooting? Oh, pick up bottle? Yeah, okay, somebody's shooting from up top. Okay, so I can't destroy the light. Damn, that was a waste of a bullet. Okay. Ouch. What are you? A battery pack. Large portable storage cell can be used to get... Interesting, interesting. Hey, Yvonne, I know you're lurking, but out of curiosity, are you busy lurking, or are you just lurking because it's a horror game and you don't want to see the gross? Okay, so that's the door I went in before, came up there, and came up here. Okay. So I need to go there. Okay. Bottle? Bottle. Okay. Making sure I'm not missing anything, blending in, or anything like that. All right. All right, so hold on. There, that's the balcony I was on. There is a door underneath it. The door over there as well. Can I see anything else? No, but I see what it wants me to do. Okay. So I actually, there is something I want to check before I go down. You coming up the ladder, bitch? Yes, you are. Okay. Hi. Fishy. No, I didn't want it. Sebastian. There you go. Okay, so I was gonna check. Okay, so there is something to pick up there. Okay, I want that. That's health. Okay. Ooh, and there's a trap there. Okay. Alrighty. Cool, 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 cool. Damn it, Sebastian. I did not tell you to stand up. I forgot the bomb was there. Okay, anything back here? No. What over here? Can I get over there? No. Okay. All right, let's swap to a different weapon at the moment. No, I'll hold off on you there. Dumbass. Okay, so I can put the battery in that. Ooh. Okay. Well then. Actually, with my health, how it's currently at, I'm gonna go ahead and use this. And you know what? There we go. And we'll go ahead and put this in here. Now, anything coming from there? No? Okay. Hold on just a second. My windows decided to be a little bit weird. Hold on. Screen share. There we go. Okay. You guys locked? Locked, okay. Okay. Well, down the ladder.
What the?
Ooh, I'm full on shock. Okay. Elf, good, good, good. Anything else? No? Okay. Bottle, okay. Get. That'll probably open the door. Let's pick up that. Okay, that's two health. Oh, I can't use that yet. Yeah. Okay. So I have to go. Wait. Oh, don't skish me. Ooh, hi. Okay, let's try that again. Okay, so we came over here. Okay, it's goo this time. Goo. We'll take goo. More bullets. Yep. Uh-huh. And then this over here. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to do that. And I'm gonna come back here for this. Okay. Fine, it's fine, this is fine. Key, goo, and G to the FO. Another battery. Hi. I missed. Okay. Cool, 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 cool. Careful, cause traps. All right. Matches. Score. I'm probably gonna have to be running my ass back through this all with all these traps active, probably. Ugh, fine. The screen just went all wibbly. Yay. Well, not wibbly, but color weird. Okay, so there's goo here. What is this? Nothing? Okay. We're here. Okay, hole in a thing there. What was that? Bottle. Oh, great. I have a feeling I'm going to be needing to stealth through the thing here. Okay. Oh, I missed these. Alrighty. Okay. There's a trap here. All right. Hey, look. All right. Hi. Well, all right, so backtrack to here because I missed these bullets the first time before the checkpoint. All right, come through here, disarm this. I don't remember. Was there anything else to pick up? Think so. No. Okay. Bum ba da da bum ba dum ba da da bum. Uh-huh. Hi. Get off. Okay, so flash bolts seem to be doing nothing. Can I kill him? Oh, fuck me! Dude just fucking scorpioned me. Get over here. Burn the corpse, maybe? No? Okay. All right. Oh, health. Health would probably be a good idea. Oh, fuck me. Oh, of course there's a goddamn thing back there. All right. Let me in. Anything else in here? No? Okay. Oh. Come on. Oh, God. All right. We're making progress. Okay, there's a ladder up there. But first, let's go over here and get this goo. Just some lovely green Kool-Aid, it's all. Oh, and there's a... Alright, and that's blocking my exit, so of course I have to take the ladder. This is the climbing song. Alright. Ooh. Yes, please. All right. Hold on, do we have any more statues anywhere that I'm seeing? No? Not at the moment. Okay. Bullets. Okay. Anything in there? Does not look like it. Nothing's popping up. Okay. Ah, my nose.
What is this place?
I hear another one of those draggy thing guys. God damn it. Map. Do 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 do. Wanted to examine, not jump down. But okay. Health. Gracias. Oh, fuck me. Hi. Oh, God, there's another one. Fucking hell. Please. Oh God, yes. Oh. God damn. I did not expect two of them that close together. Fuck me. No health? Oh, I have health. Yes. Okay. I have not much more in the way of ammo. Hey, look! Ammo! Woohoo! Hee-hee! Ammo! Ha ha! Okay, so I can crank that open. All right. More ammo! Woo-hoo. And a harpoon! What was that? What? Pick up. Ooh, another harpoon! You spoil me, sir. Jello! Don't fall into that, man. Okay. 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 Yeah. Don't drop, don't drop, don't drop, don't drop, don't drop, don't drop. Okay. Already been in there. Already been through there. So now, in theory, save room anytime soon? Maybe? Well. Don't trust that. Gravity, why have you gone all wibbly? I love this one breakdancing on the ceiling. Okay. Ooh, more goo. Okay. Ah!
Everything I have, everything I am.
Everything I have, everything I am.
Since the accident, by those who seek to consume me. They are in the darkness, with only the phantoms of my mind to comfort me, to taunt me. I nearly lost myself completely. But then I saw her. Deep down, I know she was only an apparition. But I would regain my face, recover what was taken from me, restore her, my beloved sister.
Interesting. Laura was the name of the chick that was playing with Reuben in the barn when it caught on fire. Okay. Okay. I've watched friends and colleagues die before, part of the job that I've taken, and it's never easy, but nothing can compare to losing your own child. I'd die a million times over to prevent it, but I can't. I felt so helpless when they lowered that tiny coffin into the ground. The pain is unbearable.
I know I shouldn't, but drinking is the only thing that's let me sleep for the last few weeks. I'm worried about Myra. This has been extremely hard on her. And her way of handling it has been unnerving. She wants to be alone. Has taken to staying up all night. Says she's doing work to keep her mind off the tragedy. But she seems to be closing herself off to the world. I know what tends to happen when couples lose a child. And I hope that we're strong enough to avoid it.
Do do do. Do, do, do. Okay. Bum 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 bum.
Have you forgotten something?
Where are you? I don't even see. Oh, there you are. No, I haven't forgotten anything. Patrick Higgins, lawyer for the Victoriano family. Last seen meeting with a man believed to be a client. Probably killed by Reuben. Rubik. Ooh. Home destroyed by fire. Daughter of police officer among victims. The bodies of Lily Castellanos and babysitter Juanita Flores, 56, were found in the charred home. Both of the child's parents are police officers with the KCPD and were on duty at the time of the fire. Police are investigating as a possible arson. Well. Na-na-na. Na-na-na-na. Okay, I see 2, 3, 4. No. Okay. So, damn it. Come on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 12 or 13. Maybe 14 missing. All right. All right, we'll take those. Oh. Come on. Goo! Yes, please. Oof! And more bullets. Ah. Oh. Okay. Spoil me. Ah, game, you spoil me. All right. All right, now we level up. Ooh. Maybe. Oops, wrong thing. Wait, hold on. Go back. There we go. 9,000. If I do that, that'll be 8,000 left. Oh. That. Yeah. And then I'll come over here and do that. Please? Thank you. Okay. Alright, and now we go save. Let's go talk to Nurse Bayonetta. Nurse Bayonetta? I bet that's the Victoriano family. Dude on the left is Ruvik slash Ruben, and the chick on the right is Laura. And I think, based off of her design, that she might be the weird ghost thing that was the blood monster that attacked us to... few levels back, like the second boss of the game or something like that. Assuming it, you know. Assuming I'm reading that right. Alright. Hold on just a second. My phone's being stupid. Again. Let's enjoy the beautiful music for a moment. There we go. Alright. Okay, so we have decent bits of ammo. Alright. Let's go. Actually, you know what? No, before we go through this door, let's take a bit of a break. Give me a chance to run to the bathroom and stretch my back a little bit, which is, my back's been bothering me a little bit today. I think I slept on it a bit weird. So let me stretch my back out a little bit and run to the bathroom and things like that. And yeah, we'll be right back. Don't go anywhere. Alrighty, I'm back. Let's get on. Oop, hold on. Let's get back on into this, shall we?
Breach and clear!
Hi. Are you... Wait, are you that blood monster thing that we killed earlier? That I was just talking about? Yeah, I think you are. Which makes me think that you're Laura. Hi. You're a bitch. I feel like I'm gonna be running away from her at some point, or trying to kill her. Wish I had more grenades. Actually, if I remember correctly, grenades didn't really do shit against her. So hold on, let's stock up on a couple of these. We'll do three. Oh, wrong button. We're good on shock bolts. I'll do a freeze bolt. And we'll do another harpoon. Okay. Stairs here, and a lift here. Lift isn't opening. So down the stairs we go, I guess. Bitch, where are you? Oh, you're down there. Okay. Yeah, my guess is she's gonna be breaking out of that at some point and trying to kill me. So, you know. As one does. Ouch. All right, let's open the gate. I don't see anything else. Uh-oh. Hi, bitch. And I'm dead again. Yes, this is that bitch from earlier in the game. Okay, so I have to fight her again. Yay. Hold on a second. Sorry, mobile Twitch is being a bitch. Let me restart the app. There we go. Alright. Hi again, Nurse Joy. I'm funny, dang it. Alright. Oh. That door. Alright, so, hold on. We... Oh, God. Okay. Treats, lore, pickups. I don't remember where everything was. I know there was a set of bullets somewhere. Yes, yes, yes. Heavy breathing sounds, Darth Vader wannabe. Let's go. Okay. No bullets? Or were they down the ladder or down the stairs already? Yes, there they are. Hi, bitch. All right, let's do this. God, is she dead yet? No? Okay. Fuck. Oh, fuck me! Bitch! Bruh. Okay, then. Wonder how much longer until she comes back. All right. Okay. Matches, okay. Joy. Okay. Can I have my camera back, please? Wait, what was that? Ah, bullets. Yes, please. Thank you. Okay, and still nothing here. All right. All right, so my guess is I have to pull this back. No? Okay. Nope, that's not it. All right. Oh, do I just squeeze through? Nope. Nope. That was a bad idea. Can I climb that? No. Okay. Okay. Ah, there. Clever. Oh, damn it, bitch. Could you not, please? God fucking damn it, bitch. Oh, hi. Little pepper on your step there, Sebastian. See, you bitch, you made the mistake of coming back when I've been leveled up. Earlier on in the game, you were fine. You were terrifying. Oh, fuck you. Because I didn't have much in the way of sprint. I didn't really have any fucking weapons, let alone ammunition. Where are you? There you are. Oh, come on, Sebastian. To be fair, even back then, I was killing you quite a lot. It took me way too long to find the thing I needed to hit. Or shoot, or whatever. Okay, where's my checkpoint? Damn, all the way back here. Fuck me, okay. Alright, let's pick that up. Shoot that. And bitch face. Hi. Can I have control now, Sebastian? Climb the ladder now. Hi. Hi again, bitch. Oh god. Okay. Now where? Damn it! Did I get a checkpoint? Did I get a checkpoint when I came through that door? I hope I did, because if I have to do all that again, I'm gonna be a little pissed. Okay, good. Not that one. Hey, bitch, you coming? Fuck me. That was a bad touch. All right. Come here. Come here. Where are you at? There you are. Damn it! I was too slow on the match. Too slow on the match. Yes, disarming traps can yield trap parts. Hi, bitch. Come here. I want to show you something. I promise it's fine. Too slow on that match again. Have to get that timing just right. Just right. Okay. Okay, well, I didn't do that right. Come on. Nope, not that time. Come on, bitch. Do it! Where are you going? Where are you going? Where are you going? Where are you going? Left or right? Left or right? She's going right. All right. I think I fucked that up. Get off the wall, Sebastian!
Out of ammo.
You fucking die, bitch! Come on. Come on.
Hold on a second.
Oh fuck, I made the wrong one. Oh. Nope. I have a bullet, y'all. Nope, I ain't gonna do that this time. Alright, kill me, bitch. I didn't realize it was a puzzle room. I thought it was a kill her room. Damn it, I waste so much ammo on that too. Damn. Alright. Yes. Alright, so first off, you. Second off, you. Pick up the bullets, please. Please be this one. I fucked that so badly. Where you at, bitch? Come on. Wrong gun. Oh, hi. Oh God, get out of the fire, Sebastian! I'm fucked. Here, do me a favor, kill me. Kill me, bitch. When you need a life reset, sometimes just die. Okay, so we had you there. You there. Pick those up. Where's she at? There she at. Oh, my nose. I fucked that. Ooh, I didn't actually. Cool. And that I fucked. Come here. Come here. Come here. I promise I won't light you on fire or anything. Hey, look, I'm lighting you on fire. I apologize. I lied. Okay, I didn't time that well. Okay. Oh shit, I shouldn't have done that. Oh god, she's right behind me! Okay. All right. One. Two. Nope, fuck that up. Come on, pick those up. There you go. Nope, too soon. All right. Well, I'm trying. Hi.
Damn it.
Hi. Come here. Damn it. Bitch, leave me alone. Hi. Oh, it's clear. Well,
who do you think you are? I know who you are, Seb.
I know who you are, Reuben.
What you fear. Will you be able to live with yourself knowing what I'm gonna make you do? Poor little Joseph couldn't. Too bad they dragged you into this. But either way, you're mine. To do with as I please.
I mean, consent is important. Okay, actually. There we go. Because I kept pulling up the wrong gun by pushing the wrong button. Alright. Time to get our squats in. Daily squats, you know? Gotta get that booty looking nice. All right, can I like push this back up? No? Okay, fine.
Shit, back here again.
At least if the door's open this time. Fuck. Curious, do any of these doors open? Nope. How about this one? Ooh, there's a map thing on there though. I'll take that. This one? No? Okay. Anything upstairs? You know what would be so fucking trippy is if I went up these stairs and then it was just the same thing. Like it warped me back to the door, to the front entrance type of a thing. That'd be kind of funny and trippy. Na na na. Na 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 na. Na, na, na. Okay. Anything? Put the gun away, shall we? Door there. Back here. Anything here? No. There's Leslie. Poor Leslie.
Doc, what the hell do you think you're doing?
Trying to save us.
Really? Because it looks like you're making another monster to me.
I don't have time for this, detective.
Neither do I.
Leslie has been here before. And made it back. He survived being linked to Ruvik. The only patient ever, as far as I know.
Wonderful. What does that have to do with any of this?
He's our way out, detective. Our only way back.
Poor Leslie. Poor kid.
Should have. Why didn't it? That's it. That's why.
Doctor,
us. He wants out.
Well, that's actually a good place to pause for a moment and take another break. Because I took some painkillers before the stream, like a couple hours before the stream, and I could feel them wearing off. So I'm going to go take some more. I'll be back in a bit. Don't go anywhere. Alrighty, I'm back. Sorry about that. Alright, let's pick up the goo.
Hey! I know you. Listen to me, goddammit!
Well, there's a way down there. Let's pick this up first. Oh wow, skipped me right back to the med war, or the place. The whatchamacallit. Anything in here? No, which door is it? That one, okay. Alright, let's look in here.
Ruben must be really pissed now. Breaking a stem terminal? Never thought he'd go that far.
Wait, stem?
Oh, he must be close if he's severing ties with the past. All he has left is his connection to the present. The full stem in the hospital.
Hospital? Beacon Mental Hospital?
That's where he'll be. Waiting for him. If somebody doesn't get there first, there'll be no way out for anyone!
Interesting. Okay. Well, we're back. Hi, nurse.
I have an odor of blood about you.
Yeah, I kind of got my ass handed to me a few hundred times. Investigation uncovers irregularities at mental hospital. Situation more complex than thought. Internal audit at Beacon Mental Hospital suggests patients missing. Chief of Staff Marcelo Jimenez cites clerical errors. Interesting. Missing. Dr. Marcelo Jimenez, Chief of Staff at Beacon Mental Hospital. Last seen in his office, where he had made a number of telephone calls. I probably don't have any keys, but I'll go check. Da, 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 da. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay. Yeah, no keys. Okay. No keys. Ah. 5. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 3 times 6 is 18? No. Yes, 18. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yes, 3 times 6 is 18. Plus, what did I say? 5? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 23? Yeah, 23. So I'm missing 23 keys. So. Oh well. I know there's several, there's a lot that I'm missing. Like just in general. Because of the fact that I have not been looking for them as much. All right, let's see. Ooh. Oh, that's completed. Okay. Let's increase that one. Hold on, my mobile app crashed again. Na, 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 na. Oh, let's save. Hey, Nurse Bayonetta. Accept. Okay. All right. Pickups? Treats? Anything? Nope. Okay. Alrighty. Yum. I'm so thrilled for us. Bullets. Bullets. Hold on. I'm gonna swap that and that because I keep. Alright, 3 bullets. I'm still at max. Okay. Ooh. Yes, please. Ah, matches. You know what? Like, I'm not, I feel like I might be wasting them, but like, if I go forward and I can't come back, you know? Rude. Can I stand up here? No. Okay. A bad sign. I love this for us. Okay, there were some shotgun shells over here. Yep. Okay, doesn't need to be reloaded. Can I go back over these? No? Okay. One way. One way. Does anybody else feel like they're, sorry, my phone buzzed. Game. Not game. Twitch crashed again on my phone. Huh. Weird. There we go. At least for now. Anyway, big ol' sign says one way. Does anybody else feel like we're not going to be able to come back from that direction? Sebastian, I feel like it's a run time, dude. Get up, dude. All right, is this a kill thing or a run thing? Feels like a kill thing. Nope, it's a run thing. Okay. Wait, what was that? Oh, hide. Okay. Grenade. Ooh, and more bullets. Okay. So, when I run out of bullets shooting at this thing, 5 more there. Ooh, another syringe. Cool, cool, cool. 6 more bullets there. Ooh, you spoil us. Okay. Ah, speaking of. don't feel like I'm doing much. Ow, fuck me. Ow, God. That hurt. Ow! Oh, fuck me! Okay, fine. Fine, we're gonna run. Okay, we're gonna run. But first I'm gonna inject myself with a syringe. Cause, ow! I'm dead. Okay. We're learning. Damn you! Ow! Ow! Again! Well, no. Oh. One moment. The game crashed. Trying that again. The game said, can't do, can't do. damn it. Dang it. Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen as soon as I noticed him pushing down on it, but he wouldn't leave, so. And by he, I mean Sebastian wouldn't exit the thing. Hi, dude. There's goo here. Take that. Oh. Ow. Nope. Damn it. Wrong button. Ow. Get off. Bad dog. Bad dog. Oh, fuck me sideways. Limp, 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 limp. There we go. All right. Ow. Ow again. Fuck me. Would you stop it? I can't sprint anymore, dude.
Stop it.
All right. God damn it, Sebastian. One moment. Okay. Okay. One moment. I'll be right back again. Don't go anywhere. Alright, I'm back. Sorry about that. Alright, let's try this again. Fuck me. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna try a new strategy here. Ouch. Ow. Stop it. Stop it. Bad dog. Wrong gun. Where are you at? I missed. Fuck me. Stop it. It's like this is a boss fight or something. Fuck you. Get off of me. Ow, bitch! Ow! Fuck me. Hi. Don't! No, no, Sebastian! Go! Prick. Leave me. He saw me. He saw me. He saw me. Yeah, there's no way he didn't see me. Fucking hell. No. I wish you could shoot from in hiding. Oh, Sebastian, get out! God damn it. Sebastian, no! Fuck you! Okay. Oh, fuck you. Can I have control back? Thank you. Okay. I'll take that. I'll take those. Take those. Reload. Ah! God, that was such a pain in the ass. Alright, I should actually heal. Ooh! Take that. Mash that. Pick that up. Alright, anything else in here? In this room? No? Okay. Next room. Back here? No. Ooh. Shock bolt. That would have been nice to have. Oh well. Back here? No? Okay. Here? That and that. Hide. Ooh, I'll take those. Yes, please. Let's reload. Okay. God damn it! Fucking fine. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Reload. Pick them up. There you go. All right. God, that was a bitch and a half of a fight. It's like it's a boss fight in mid-game. Oh, God. Reunion. It's almost 5. I'll go ahead and start it. I got about 15 minutes until 5. We'll see what happens. All right, dude. Time to go for a swim. I'm looking to see if there's a key statue up on this thing. Probably not. Actually, I will be right back. Don't go anywhere. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. Hey. Cool, cool. I'm hearing some groaning from some of the spooky boys, by which I mean zombies. Take that. We have a statue in here somewhere. No. Ooh. A magnum. Oh. Custom-made high-caliber revolver fires powerful large-bore cartridges. It appears to have seen a lot of use. A magnum. Oh my. Mr. Preston. Alright, I've only got 6 rounds for it, so I'm not going to use it too much, but... All right. Now then. Statue for some keys. Oh, map piece. Yes, please. Statue for some keys. No? Not at all? Not even a little bit? Yeah, not even a little bit. Okay. Hi. Can I? Lol. Okay, so I can do that, but I can't go out there. I'd put a little bit more pepper in my stuff. Hey, Matt, how you doing? How's your day been? I'm gonna go ahead and use that. Give myself a health boost. Wait for that to wear off. Where did I come from? Very happy to be home. Sounds like you had a rough day. Can I climb that? No. Hmm. Damn it. Gonna. Get off of me, you bitch. That's, I mean, fair, honestly. Some things are just like that. Some jobs, I mean, are just like that. But that does not mean that your specific experiences are any less valid, you know? Do I have any other grenades, or was that my only one that I picked up? No, I have two. Okay, cool. What else do I have? Oh, right, the Magnum. Can I go in there now? Fuck you. Fine. Can I drive that? No. Alright. Climb this. It can't go in there. Shotgun shells. Yes, please. All right. Okay, so there is a door up there. I might be back this way in a minute. But that said, it is 4:59 and I need to get to a save spot so that I can call it a night. Really? Oh, thank God. Lol. Why are you climbing the fence, dumbass? That was no way the fastest point between me and him. All right, let's go back. Let's go in here, because this is what I was wanting to do. Pick up the matches. Pick up the goop. Set him on fire. Pick up the rounds. Ooh. Ooh. Okay. Hi. Oh, fuck me! Zombies with automatic weapons! This feels like it's not very fair! Go to hell. Maybe give me your gun. I have this guy's gun? No. Oh, fucking hell. Another one? Fine. Actually, hold on. Could you not? Could you politely not? I don't think I can get back in there. Fine. All right. Where is he? Alright, down or up? Go up first. Get off the geometry, Sebastian. I'm so glad I went up first. Ammo. I will never say no to ammo in this game. God damn. Get off the geometry, Sebastian. All right. Well. Okay, so it looks like it wants me to go that way. Yeah, does this have any, is this hiding anything for me to pick up? No? Okay. How has there not been a save room yet? Guess the answer is because the world is literally falling apart? Can I? Oi. Come on. Give it. When can we not? Fine. I bet I'm gonna end up draining this area. Maybe not. Key? Or did I just lose it? I think I just lost it. Fine. Well. Huh. I'm about to die, about to die. I'm about to die. Okay, guess not. Okay, yes, yes I am. Swim on my wayward son. Get out of the fucking water. Pick that up and eat. And there's another one in here. Of course there is. Well, mm-hmm. Okay. Well. After five, I would like a save room, please. Okay. Bite me.
Sure as hell don't want to go back in the water anytime soon.
Game, you know what would be nice? A save room. Hi, Ruvik. Oh, fuck me. Get off of me. Piece of shit. Oh God. Hi, Rivik.
Out of ammo.
Hmm. Hey, cool.
Some kind of fake.
So, a save room. Yeah? Game? Please? Oh, shoot. Yeah, right there. That's what I need. Right there. All right. Now, before I finish this off, I have to run to the bathroom real quick, so BRB. Okay, I'm back. Now let's get to a damn safe spot. Yes, it is.
Is this his doing?
Probably. Hello? No? You? No? Okay. No keys, but I can level up. Are you Hi.
You do realize there would be no one to replace me.
Yes. Nurse Bayonetta. Mutilated body found in sewer. The body of a man with his brain exposed and surgical scars found in Crimson City sewer. Dead for several months, reminiscent of Elk River serial killer. Great. Missing. Crimson City Police Inspector Arnold Brown claimed to be holding important evidence in an unsolved case before he disappeared. Fair. Okay. Let me in. No need to be so delicate about it, Sebastian. Alright, let's upgrade some shit. Alrighty. Ooh, we can max out our life. Or... No, let's max out our pistol damage. Yeah, let's max that out. All right, so we now have 5K. You do fire rate. Ooh, magnum ammo. Oh wait, I could upgrade my magnum. Give me the mag. There we go. Magnum? Magnum. Alright. Nope. Fire rate. Reload time. Clip capacity. We'll do that one. Come on. That one. And that's all. Bum 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 bum. All right. Hey, lady. Save. Ah, okay. Yes, I would like to overwrite the save. Okay. Alrighty. So, that'll be it from me for the week. There will be no stream from me on Friday because I have weekend plans, and so I won't be available to stream. There may or may not be a stream from me on Monday. You will, the way to know that would be if I announce it or not. excuse me. Do I have any other announcements or any last minute things? No. Okay. Be sure to check out these amazing people listed up here at the top. I have even more recommendations in the link tree down below. Also in the link tree is a link to my YouTube where you can watch all my prior streams. And a link to my Patreon where you can support me outside of Twitch, as well as socials and my Discord as well. Can I think of anything else? Nope, that's about it. Anyway, I'm running late, so I will leave it there. Remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourselves, and love everyone around you, and I will see you all next week. I love you all. Peace out.